I think you're right. We are better packed. So this is our packing sitch. I don't know if you can.
Yeah, this is pretty good. I'm not mad.
No, it's good. It looks really bad, but it's actually extremely concise. So we have a West Virginia here. My hands are dirty because I did it this morning. And Ohio right here. So I don't know if we're going to have enough room to get to the top, but we're going to make it fit. There may or may not be a piercing today. So we'll see.
We're lost, but this cornfield just made me smile.
There's little old me. Rocking the O's today. Represent.
Yeah, first place.
Morning cafe.
And our blueberries.
And our blueberries, which were $2.
Even.
Pops up for a reason.
So we really needed gas, and I guess the neighborhood we stopped in was really bad. It was really bad. We stuck out not only because of Barrington, but because the car is a bright yellow convertible. It's pretty dangerous for two white girls. Let's just say that.
You're not white, Ashley.
I'm half. One and a half white girls.
What? One and a half white girls.
I get to be a halfsy.
Rocking some Bonnivere right now.
Bonnivere, we are also rocking some left side body tans.
That's actually a really nice shot. Traffic is bad. We're all sorts of stopped up.
I put the address into the GPS, and the GPS was saying that it was going to be an hour less than the triptych was. So it's like no tolls, and we get there an hour early. Like, of course I'm going to do that. So I was on the phone with my mom at like 1:30. She was like, hey, how much longer do you guys have? I was like, oh, according to the GPS, like a half hour. It's about 2 o'clock, and it says 1 o'clock because there's a time difference here. Apparently, I was talking and having the realization at the same time, so I wasn't really making any sense. And Courtney just gave me her super judgmental face.
All right, see, now
I didn't understand what you said.
Bro starts talking, and I'm trying to follow what she's saying, and then she goes, so yeah, and it just, I'm like, I wasn't even on board with you with the first statement that you were going to make. I didn't even get that. I didn't even understand. They tried to say ag, and I said Afghan, so we're just going to add that to our list of...
Afghan, shillings, feeling home Weinberg. Shillings. What else?
Feeling so Weinberg. Wait, I have a list.
Gosh, Hawk.
I beeline you. That's believe. One of us said bob instead of now. I don't remember.
I don't know. That's something that both of us would do.
Right, bob. Barrington was jamming hard. He was headbanging to Flyleaf with us.
Why didn't you film it on this?
Around. I don't know. We think that this place looks like Baltimore.
Just because of like how bad the roads look. So we were kind of joking like, all right, well, I guess we're going to have to jump on exit 53 because that's what we normally take to get to Phillips and stuff. But we're literally taking exit 53, so.
So we must be in Baltimore.
We must be in Baltimore.
Chicago. We're going to the Bean. And then we're gonna go, get food probably. And then go longboarding on the beach, which is pretty solid. Ashley, you have your film face.
It's because I can't tell if you're in focus or not.
Hi, I'm Ben. I live in Chicago. They're crashed with a bee on their way to California.
There's a bee!
Nope.
I'm sorry.
You're gonna roll into the tracks. Great.
We are at the Bean. Chicago, this lens is not wide at all. What are you prepared to do? Think I'm gonna make it worse. I talk to you but it don't work. I touch you but it starts to hurt. What have I been doing wrong? Tell me what it is you want. Tell me what it is you want. Tell me what it is you want.
We made the mistake.
mistake of talking about versions. Not like the people, the cats, just to clarify.
That's the Wrigley building. Now home to
I just wiped out. There's that curb right there. I went flying with my camera in my hand. As all of you filmmakers know, your camera goes up in the air, and whatever happens to you. I scraped up my leg a little bit. My hand is obviously bruised right there. CAlifornia Dreamers. But it don't work. I touch you, but it starts to hurt. What have I been doing wrong?